So this is the spaghetti squash. It's all cooked. You can see why they call it that, because it looks like spaghetti noodles. This one, because it's so fresh, it was just picked yesterday, is extremely wet. A lot of water came out. I'll show you the cookie sheet in a minute. And then this skin does compost down. So I'll throw it in the compost bucket. Little marinara with portobello mushrooms. Some parm. Oh, before I forget, I wanted to show you guys, I'm known as the gadget queen amongst my friends. This is my new garlic press. Full of garlic right now because I just used it. But you break off a head and peel it, lay it down on a hard surface, and rock it. And the garlic collects right there. It's made by Joseph and Joseph. I got it at Sur La Table. It works great. I have arthritis in my hands, so squeezing the regular one hurts. This doesn't hurt me at all. Okay, YouTube. That's my spaghetti squash dinner. Fresh from the garden.